Hi friends, so this is kind of a jewelry declutter that I did. I've already done a clothing declutter, and this is a jewelry declutter that I did. So I kind of got rid of many things, or I started wearing many things which I was not wearing, and this is just some of the things that are brand new. Like I started wearing a lot of other jewelry, so I have a lot of other jewelry besides this, but this is these are items which are totally brand new, which I have never worn. And let me show you. So there is this pendant, very beautiful, and then there's this fish one, you know, and then there are more necklaces. So body central, then this is Forever 21. A lot of very fine jewelry as well. This is, I think, from Loft. Very beautiful. And then these are some Hallmark bracelets and some really ethnic jewelry, filigree jewelry, and then elephant stone pendant. And we have a Guess bracelet here. This is the price. Very beautiful multicolored stones. Like, the stones are a single color, but when they shine, they give a very and here we have the Guess logo, which I really love, like small details. And then we have some rings from, I don't know. And then these are leather pendants. Like, this is leather, and this lady used to make this jewelry, you know, by hand. So this is very beautiful, very beautiful. And then this is a Tiffany necklace. So yeah, so like I said, these are some pieces which I kept in the Forever 21 bag, but they're not actually Forever 21 pieces. These are some expensive pieces. So like I said, I have a lot of other jewelry which I'm wearing currently, but these are brand new pieces, and I think there are quite a few. So if I count, there are more than 30 or 30 or even 40, you can say, just here. And I have a lot of jewelry which I'm wearing currently, which are pieces just as good as these, you know, or even better, you know. So just wanted to show you that how you can declutter or live your life systematically. So yeah, just wanting to connect with you. Nothing more, nothing less. Thank you so much.